this doesn't make me lag too much. I'm gonna see if we can catch these cheetahs. Alright, so what do we got? We have... Terraformer. Probably won't catch them straight away on Terraformer, because they have been delayed on Terra. Usually takes them about 2 minutes. Because they usually wait for me to kill someone and then do their little cheating. I'm almost certain it's TPing, but it's just the only map. This can't be the only map, really. I wanted something like Navy or... Where... See, now, this is the thing. Oh, no, okay, there's mine. So this is the thing, right? You gotta think about it this way. So, first of all, they've gotta end up in the same map or level as me, right? Because they could have had Navy and Starport, they could have had any other, any combinations that isn't this one, right? That's one. Number two, I could have gone to Terraformer, right? But I'm going to mine. So, what are the chances that not only do they get the same map as me, but they go to mine instead of Terraformer? That's pretty low as well, right? Then, in Asteroid Mine, think about all the spawn points, every single one, right? What are the chances they get the right one? That's pretty low as well. So, if they're spawn camping outside right now, that's pretty damn low. It's almost as if they can see that I'm coming into this map, that this is my spawn gate, and they TP right outside. Hopefully we'll catch them this time, because I would really love to get these guys banned. Do I have my Bowie knife? No, I don't have my Bowie knife. I've made so many Bowie knives because of these people. A1. I wish I had my Bowie knife. Oh, running. This could be them. Let me guess. Well, look at that. There you go. I mean, what are the odds? Like, it's funny. Like, what are the odds that this guy happens to be there? Dora, same map, same level. And he instead of getting me, he ended up trying to get the other guy. But he saw me first because... He sees me before I get the other guy. But, I mean, if this is not proof, I don't know what is.